Today is reading day 28. It's Thursday, April 30th, 2020. For independent reading, you are to choose a story on as kids. You are to read it. You have it read to you. Read it and then complete the quiz. And then for your reading lesson, you're going to watch a video on following procedures. And then you can complete the following procedures form, which is found on the MOPEG Google Classroom. Have fun.